I don't smoke dope. I can't, you know. I worked at UCLA, and one of the students goes, Rich, want to smoke some dope? And I go, look, when I used to smoke dope, it wasn't really good. Now, it's like, one hit, you're in the hospital. And that's when you think you're old. You're actually saying to a guy in college, shut up, you punk. What do you know about pot? One hit and you're stoned. You don't know what it is to work. In my day, we got to smoke 5 or 6 joints just to get a half a buzz going. All night long, rolling and smoking them and smoking them and rolling them. And staring at a goddamn Pink Floyd poster waiting for something to happen. It was bad pot. It was full of twigs and seeds. And it kept ripping the paper, and after a while, you didn't know if you were high or short of breath in those days. But we kept working, and we were thankful when we got a goddamn buzz.